Arif Sirin, commonly known as Ozan Arif, or Arif the Bard, he was born on June 10, 1949 in Alakra district, and died on February 13, 2019 from throat cancer. He was a Turkish lyricist, composer, singer, and baglama performer, foremost known for his songs with lyrics propagating the Turkish nationalist cause. Arif was born in his father's village Yuxlan, Hapu, in Alakra district. From 1970 to 1979, Arif worked as a primary school teacher. Following the 1980 Turkish coup d'etat, Arif moved to Germany, where he lived until his return to Turkey in 1991. He and fellow folk singer Ismail Trit had been on trial for a song allegedly praising the assassination of Hrant Dink. Sirin and Trit were acquitted in December 2009. Arif Sirin passed away on February 13, 2019 at age 69 due to throat cancer.